Yo, yo, yo. Either I'm mad charmed or I just saw Pump over there in the corner.
Nah, where? Yo. You ain't see Pump.
Right over there.
Because we ain't see Pork in a knee.
Is that nigga still rhyming?
That's what I heard. I think I saw him at a show. You know that nigga can still rhyme.
Nigga broke.
Because that nigga was nice. Remember back in the days?
From mangles to mansions, the breaking fingers is finding fractions. I seem like riches turn snitches and talk, missing in ashes. But me myself, I stay low key on the D. No more Lex to flex, strictly Corolla coupes and Camrys, Coca-Cola on coasters, tied a mimosa on sofas. I'm a one woman man, threw away those gold digging gophers, sold the rims off the Q and plus the land. Stop the dumb shit, the fast life was hectic and easy streetless scrumptious, and I loved it. I put my future in the past, broke the flux capacitor, sold my Acura for scraps. Got the trim in Carolina, dialect set, crystal and China, what can be finer? Made my mom's interior designer. No more fear of rival cruises, they won't travel here. Sold the boat off the coast for the 96 Cavalier. Barred in the middle of the night when I skipped town, and that ain't half the heat, cause word on the streets says I'm a snitch now. How that shit sound? Pork chop on the pigeon seas, tied to loose strings. The cool things I bought was memories and the glamour of glimpse. I'm running shit, no truth could contend. I wish I could reset my life like the button on a Super Nintendo. But no more dough, just Kool-Aid and some check stubs. Fuck that casino in Reno, left my cousin on my sex club. Who would have known the rockin' mics would be my next love? Stop smoking, my heart couldn't take all those death fugs that people with a bang through the cook on up Drew Hill. No one in Emersonville would chillin' till my shoes are filled, or that crew's killed for trying to step to the vex guy, or they'll be dipped in burgundy gear with matching Columbia neckties. Bounce to Atlanta to imagine life being peachy. The government wants to impeach me, but this landlord's beneath me. I'm driving Bentleys and Stretch Royces, making thug niggas lose their voices, leaving stripper bras with no choices. Said goodbye to my crew up on Allendale, cleared my name from the game of being a snake bitch or a tattletale. From 16 a brick to eating extra value meals and cold cereal, is that life or that big act material?
Yo, I could've sworn I saw Pork in ATL last week.
I'm doing it.